This One Direction caper just keeps getting bigger. After two albums selling over 32 million, racking up 61 number ones around the world, and their own perfume and movie, the lads were just named the richest youngsters in Britain. In the middle of their Aussie tour, Zayn and Louis sat down with Hughesy for a chat about being the biggest stars on the planet.
Louis, Zayn, welcome to the project. It's a pleasure to meet you guys. You've given me a lot of credit on Twitter. By me saying that I'm interviewing you, I've got so many more followers, so thank you.
No worries.
Not quite as many as you guys have got. How many have you got, Louis? Do you know, on Twitter?
I think like 13 million.
13 million?
Yeah.
Zayn, are you up there as well?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I think I've got
there, there,
like
yeah.
It's not a competition, though, is it? When you get that high, it's not worth counting anymore, is it?
No. Tell me, girl, if every
time we touch. Where are the freakiest fans?
No, we prefer the term passionate.
Passionate
yeah.
fans?
Yeah.
Where's the most passion?
The thing is, everywhere.
Yeah, they're quite equal, aren't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, the characteristics are similar. They're all, like, you know, pretty fanatical.
That's what makes you feel.
Do you ever feel like you should have a counselling service going with you guys? I mean, there's a lot of crying going on, isn't there?
There is, yeah. We could help a lot of girls out if we just had a little counsellor on board.
When girls faint, do you ever want to stop and, like, help them, or...?
Oh, yeah, of course, isn't it? It's also, you know, even if they just come up to you crying, it's a strange thing, because you're like...
It's
I hope they're happy tears.
That's what we're hoping anyway.
They're definitely happy tears. I mean, it would be terrible if they were sad. And there were plenty of happy tears from diehard fans when the boys' new single, Story of My Life, was released just a few days ago. I've got two daughters. They're very young, and so it's not going to be an issue with you guys, obviously. They're like 2 and 8 months. But out of all the guys in the band, if you had a daughter, if the ages met up, Who would you want her to date?
None of the boys. I'm sure you're the same. We all just know each other too well.
That's concerning.
No one wins it.
Have you got a message for the dads of Australia who are watching this and whose daughters are obsessed by you guys? Anything to comfort them? Like if their daughters are coming along to the concert, anything you'd say to them?
Good luck.
Your mates back from school and stuff, do they just freak out with what's happened to you guys?
Yeah, they think it's pretty cool. I mean, like, we often bring mates out on the tour, which is nice.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
They're pretty cool, yeah. Well, it'd be great to be friends with them. I mean, you probably don't need any more friends, do you? No. You've probably enough friends, have you?
Well, all our friends from back home, yeah.
Yeah. Do you ever have friends with a 42-year-old dude, is it?
I don't think that'd be cool, actually.
That wouldn't be cool.
No.
I'm invited.
No, sorry.
Can you show us what you got?